Hello. Holy crap. I think this is working. Hey everybody, sorry, I'm this is just kind of a test. Oh wow, there's people in the chat. How's it going? Hang on, I'm posting links. Hi, Anderson. Can you guys hear the music? And can you hear me? If anyone can answer in the chat, that'd be awesome. Thanks, man. Yeah, glad I got a new issue out. It was quite a long break. A lot of stuff happened, but it's nice to be back on it. I'm a little quiet. How does this sound? Is it better? I turn this up, get into the yellow there. I think that's better. I probably got to get up on the mic a little bit too. Can you hear the Black Sabbath in the background? That's what I really want to know. This is pretty amazing. I just went and got this other webcam, and I can't believe I set this up to have two cameras. This is insane. This is like professional. All right. Oop, sorry about that. So I'm drawing on Procreate. I'm working on a strip called Jason's Bedroom, which if you're a Patreon, you have seen a couple strips already. I'll probably be putting them on Instagram soonish for everyone else. You can't hear the Black Sabbath? Hmm. Hmm. Wait, what about now? Is it coming through now? Kind of look like I'm getting levels of the Sabbath, but I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna start drawing soon. Stop screwing around. This is good enough. Not working? Oh, you can hear me. Sweet. Is this the link? Okay. Sorry, I was sharing the wrong link out into the world. Sorry, I'm a noob. Okay. All right, we got Sabbath going. I got the links out. All right. Thanks for coming, everybody. Feel free to ask questions in the chat if you want to bug me.
Thanks, Mike. Thanks, Mikey P. Got some new toys in here. Hey Kieran, how's it going? Did you get your commission yet? Ian, what's up, man? Can we get a horse? Yeah. Smash that subscribe button, everybody. Thanks. I bought. I'm using my laptop camera in conjunction with a little Logitech camera I just bought and put it on one of those little spider tripod things. And I've got it precariously pointed right next to my iPad. Mods, my friends all just came in here. Mods, can you take care of them? Take them outside. With the rest of the garbage. God, feels good talking into a microphone. I won't lie. This looks like a creepy guy. Yeah. Yeah, total creep. I kind of wish this was my real life drawing Jason Voorhees comic strips for like the newspaper or something. Yeah, Dream, the Hobo Mom was a collaboration between me and my friend Max. And it was all the final art was done digitally because Max lives in Belgium, so it was easier. We did it mostly on like Photoshop and some Clip Studio. I am drawing Tin the Thief. It's hard to get used to this delay. So, what do you guys think of the? Do you think I should do this on YouTube or Twitch? I just did YouTube because I had already set it up like a year ago. Kieran, I draw. Yeah, I've been drawing a lot of digitally. Yeah, you can probably stream both at the same time, Ian. I haven't gotten that far yet. Yeah, I'm using OBS right now. Will I ever do oily again? Never say never. Yeah, Twitch is for the cool kids, yeah. I don't like that. Yeah, it's a third party skin. It's like a skin. I forget what company makes them, but it looks like a one of those gray Statler pencils. I got a bunch of them. RoboCop Project, yeah. What's DLive? Is that for People of the Night? If you know what I mean. Dale, yeah, man, you're gonna be my first mod for sure. Mikey P, how many layers do I do? I mean, it's different for each thing, but this one, like, I've got a layer for the panel borders that I just copy from each page, the new pencils, and then inks, and then this one is halftones, so I call that one dots. And then, I do a background color and foreground color for the foreground's usually for the characters. Yeah, but depends on the project. I guess he couldn't see my layers, sorry. I think you get the gist. I think next time I do this, I'm gonna wear my Revenger skull mask. Kieran asks, in my comics making, what has been the hardest thing to work out, like a particular scene, page, dialogue, or whatever? A lot of it is just things I hate drawing or that are, I'm not like a naturally gifted artist, so it can be a struggle to like draw certain things, usually like stuff like cars and buildings and so like, yeah, but the idea is to try and get better at cartooning those things, which sometimes I get sucked in the trap of being too worried about drawing them correctly so they look too realistic and don't match the art, you know. So it's always a struggle to actually cartoonify everything. Hey Tony, welcome to the stream. Thanks for reading Slasher. It rules. Yeah, I guess it's exciting. Yeah, I guess the goal is to always find fun stuff to draw. That's the best cheat, is to, you know, write about things you like drawing. It makes me think of, Tom Devlin used to have a sketchbook going at, like, SPX and stuff, where it was, he would make the cartoonist draw in it what he thought was the most annoying thing to draw, and it was a horse riding a bicycle backwards upstairs. Thanks, Andrew. I appreciate that. You're a good egg. I think I've memorized all the little holes in Jason's mask. That's something I can add to my repertoire, is remembering how to draw a hockey mask without looking at it. How does this how does the shot of the iPad actually look? How's it coming through? How's the quality? This camera is 1080p, so I was hoping it looked pretty good. No problem, Ander. Talk to me, guys. What movies have you been watching lately? Anything cool? Kieran, Five Elements Ninjas, no. What's that one about? And what era are we talking here?
And someone told me there's an echo. Did that stop the echo? Oh, Riccio. I've never seen those. I gotta see those. Oh, it's from 1982. That sounds good, Karen. I haven't seen a ton of martial arts movies, but I always enjoy them when I watch them. Yeah, that sounds about right. Cool, thanks. No echo. Good. God, this song is so cool. It's like Black Sabbath doing jazz. It's so, I love it. Oh, nice. Jizza recommend. That's great. Yeah. If anyone's an aficionado, it's those guys. I watched Wayne's World 2 last night, which is a popcorn classic. Love that movie. I laughed like crazy. And it was the first time I saw, I knew the character, the roadie character, Del, when Wayne and Garth go to England to find Del to help them put on the show. And I always knew that was the guy from With Nail and I. But this time, I didn't realize that they had, recreated the apartment from With Nell and I when they go to find him. It's really funny. Void Alarian, am I the real Charles Forsman? Unfortunately. Why, are you going to beat me up or something?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm. I think I'm about due for a Friday the 13th rewatch. They're not all fun and great, but Jason, he's got that power over us, huh? Something about that mask and those mommy issues, right? Voidalorian, thank you so much for watching the show and going to buy my book. That's, or for your crush, that rules. Super sorry, things didn't work out. We've all been there. Sometimes people don't match up, you know. But you still gotta believe. Go on, you know. I appreciate the you sending me the love. Thanks. I send it right back to you. Does someone win the lottery in Wayne's World? Oh. He might win the lottery in the first one. I know Wayne gets a bunch of money. Oh, no. He gets offered like a show on cable, because they do like cable access, like local public television, but then like the big cable, like a big guy who owns an arcade business offers him a ton of money to do like a cable show, I think. So then he goes and buys his like dream guitar and stuff. Now the real work of cartooning, panel borders. Tim, what's up, man? Andrew, that's crazy. I'm not the greatest cartoonist you know. Do you know Charles Schultz? Peanuts? Ever heard of it? Jim Davis? Garfield? Brothers. You dropped this crown. Thanks, man. Mondays, God, right. Anyone got any Smurf comic recommendations? You know, I've never read the Smurf. What are the Smurfs actually called over there? The Strumpfs? Isn't that their real name in France? Or is that what they're called in Norway? I don't know. I've always wanted to read those. They're beautiful. I flipped through them. We've gotten, you know, there's some English translations out there now. Yeah, Kieran, if you ever do a deep Smurf comic dive and find some gold, let me know. Tim, what's up, man? You still here? What are you up to tonight? Losing your mind? Where is comic book? Hyper Potato. I don't want you to out your identity, but I wonder who you are. She wrote on every single page. Well, that's rude. Biking. Oh, nice. When it warms up here, we haven't had access to our bikes because of the apartment we lived in, but now that we moved, we got our bikes, and there's a bike trail near here, so when it warms up finally, oh yeah, it's going to be real nice. Toughest gang in the business. Yeah, the I think the paper cuts editions, I think those are the actual Smurf comics that were translated. That was like the last time they were translated to English, I think, in recent year. Yeah, I bet LA is pretty weird right now. Honestly, my town doesn't look that different. I guess there's less cars out. I mean, I haven't gone out that much, but yeah, I can imagine LA and New York, like big cities, going outside right now is very strange. Like Charlton Heston type situations. Void, I don't know what my favorite of my comics are. I guess the end of the effing world is my favorite. Just because it's the one that people really connected to, even before there was a show. It was like the first thing I did that really, I think, stood out to people. So it sticks in my head. Oh, God, a Coper show? Are you kidding me? That would be the best. If I could pull those strings, I would pull them. Hyper Potato, do you live in Canada? Trying to figure out who you are without you outing your identity. Oh, you're in Georgia. Maybe we've met at the, it's Rob. Maybe we've met at Heroes Con or something. Oh. Okay. I know who it is. Good to see you, buddy. Yeah, I was thinking about Heroes Con today. I don't know, you know, who knows what's going to happen with all the cons this year, whether or not they'll be canceled or postponed or what. Uh-oh, here comes trouble. I got cats in here. It's both of them, Bruce and Oscar. I'm surprised they haven't jumped up here. Yeah, I know, Heroes. Yeah, we might have to rough it without it this year. Yeah, Tim, using Procreate. The only drawing program that works for me. Mikey's back. What's up, man? Your kids still watching? Hello, kids. I find drawing Jason is very satisfying. He's so gross. I always liked the Jason with all the gross stringy hair. Which, yeah, he probably hasn't had a haircut in a long time. And even though he's, like, all screwed up and almost bald, like, what hair he does have left would be long and gross. Mommy's not there to cut his hair anymore. I should really get a Jason mask. Like my friend Tim has. So I can stream in character. Like a meatball tumbled on the carpet. Yes, that's... yes. Devil's Latex. That, is that the person who made that mask you have? Man, I gotta get that. Can you imagine me streaming in a Jason mask? Beard, yeah, beard sticking out. So disgusting. Having this beard, it's like no matter how many showers I take, anytime I look in the mirror, I feel like I need to take another shower. Yeah. Oh man, it's, hey guys, is Clue the movie appropriate for 6-year-olds? You know, Tim, I don't think of it. I always caught Clue like in snippets when it was on TV when I was a kid, and I never like sat through it. And that was on TV, so they were probably cutting out the bad stuff. I don't know. Chat, what do you guys think? 6-year-old for Clue with, what's his name? Tim, not coming to me. From Rocky Horror. Yay or nay? There you go, Mikey P in with a yes. With personal experience. His sister watched it when she was 6, and she lived. Thanks, Mikey. Yeah, this brush, what's it called? It's Papa Ink by this guy, Tuhi. So I found it on the Procreate forums on their website. He just gives it out for free. It's a brush pack, and two of his brushes in that pack are my most used out of all the brushes I've paid money for and scoured looking and trying stuff. Like, his two I just love. If anyone cares, Tuhi, his name, it's spelled Tuhi. Yeah, Kieran, it's appropriate for 29-year-olds. My sister-in-law, that's like her favorite movie in the world, Clue. I should really watch that. Thanks, Mikey. Thanks for watching. This is fun. I don't normally like having people watch me, but I think I can handle this because you're not in the same room breathing on my neck hair. Hey, comic book. Thanks for finding your way over. Appreciate it. You stay safe, too. Take care of that family. Yeah, Kieran, it kind of matches like some of the dry brush stuff I was kind of playing with before with Real Ink. And I think that's why I like it. And it makes me feel a little more less scared to try it because I can just undo it easily. I think it's making me draw in different ways, which I'm... Anything to get me excited about drawing is a good thing. Oh, Pizza Hut. Oh my God. I don't know. They had all kinds of colors, but for some reason yellow was speaking to me that day. I think it looks like it's from the 70s more. I think that's why I picked it. Pizza sounds good. I'm gonna have some pizza. I need a moderator. I was just thinking it'd be cool to, I guess there's not a lot of screen space, but to have like stream with someone else at the same time. Yeah, I need some moderators. How do I pick moderators? Can I like click on names and mod them? Maybe they don't have that on here. Generals gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Evil minds that plot destruction. Construction in the fields of bodies burning as the war machine keeps turning. Death and hatred to mankind. I started reading a Black Sabbath Biography the other night. I like tried a sample of it and kind of into it. I might buy it and read the whole thing. I've been really into them lately. Like, they're like climbing in my head as like a really important band to me. Jason's fingernails are so gross. Aren't they just black for no reason? Why would his fingernails be black?
World stops turning, ashes where the body's burning. No more war pigs have the power, and as God has struck the hour, day of judgment, God is calling. On the knees, the war pigs crawling. Begging mercies for the sins. Satan laughing spreads his wings.
Hey Karen, thanks for hanging out. Have a good night. Always good to see ya or hear from ya. John, yeah, Sabbath is like, for years I never listened to him. I just knew like the popular songs. Because I was always I grew up in a Led Zeppelin household, I guess. Led Zeppelin and Pink Floyd. And then I sort of found them on my own, and oh, I just love them. Yeah, is it Tommy or Tony? I always say Tommy Iommi, but I think it's Tony Iommi. It's because Tommy rhymes with his name. Yes, Satan. That's what makes it cool. Tim. Yeah, Tony Iommi, man, his riffs. Oh, it makes me want to play the guitar so bad. Even though I know I couldn't do what his Satan fingers do. Satan, steer my fingers. Maybe I need to get out of the Necronomicon. along with my guitar. And I've even started listening to the Ronnie James Dio era of Black Sabbath, and I am loving it. I was really surprised how much I like it. It's a different sort of thing. It's more of like that 80s Judas Priest kind of sound, a little faster and leaner than they were with Ozzy, but I like it. It works. Yeah, Guitar Hero. I haven't played that in so long. I never had it. I always just played it with friends who had it. What if one made a guitar out of a Ouija board? Oh my god. That would be dangerous, Tim. How old was I when I first saw Friday the 13th? Oh man. I think I came to a little later. The first one I saw was Jason Takes Manhattan. It was probably like, I think my brothers were having like a sleepover and I remember watching it as like a VHS copy that their friend had. I was probably like 9 or 10. But I know I saw Freddy. I know I saw a Freddy movie before that when I was probably like 4 or 5. I probably saw the first one. I think that gave me nightmares now that I think about it. Especially the, I think it was the Johnny Depp death scene. He gets sucked into the bloody bed. So sick. Hi. I'm not sure how to pronounce your handle. Pacuca from Uruguay. Thank you for joining in. Wow, we've been on an hour and a half already. I'm getting hungry for that Totino's pizza that I have in the freezer. So, probably log off in a few minutes, I think. One more song. Yeah, those horror movies, it wasn't even in the theaters. It was like they were making them way into homes because of VHS. So, like, I was way too young watching Nightmare on Elm Street and just, like, freaking out. Mikey, what spawned this idea? Oh, I think it was in the Slack group we're in. We were talking, me and Dale. Dale was doing his reviews of all the movies, and our mutual friend. And I forget what it was. You can go back and it's probably in there still. But I was joking around. Something about writing like a stage play or something with Jason, just sitting around alone in his bedroom. Yeah, and it just made me want to do a fun strip where I didn't really plan it out, and I'm just going just sort of improvising with each page. Yeah. So I don't know. This is page 3. We'll see where it goes from here. It's fun. As long as it's fun, I'll do it. I don't have any grand plans for it. Yeah, it was. That was, I think that's what put the seed in my head. Oh, I think the one that you're talking about, maybe it's in the very beginning, the lightning. Okay, so one of the guys who's digging him out of the ground is Arnold Orshak from Welcome Back, Connor, which I always found hilarious. And then, yeah, he gets struck by lightning and comes back to life. It's pretty cool. Oh, Mikey P, I knew it. Always the, God, you should be a barber. Just coaxing the chat out of me. Sickening. I'm being, it's like I'm being manhandled by you, by your words. All right, song's over. I'm hungry. Thanks, guys. I'm going to turn this off now. I'll try and do this more often because it's pretty cool. Have a good night.